chào. Hello, this is Trang Chibi from Hello Vietnamese. We provide Vietnamese lessons in simple English. Join us and you can speak Vietnamese in no time. So, in today's lesson, you will learn how to introduce yourself in Vietnamese. First, let's listen to me to introduce myself. Xin chào, tôi là Thu Trang. Let me say it again. Xin chào, tôi là Thu Trang. Xin chào, that means hello in Vietnamese. We can break it down to xin is please and chào is greeting. Actually, Vietnamese say hello differently depends on the type of person or people they meet. But let's learn the simplest way for now. Tôi là, that means I am in Vietnamese, with the same word order as in English. So after tôi là, you can add your name, your career, or your nationality. But for this lesson, let's just stick with your name for now. Tôi là plus your name. Tôi là Thu Trang. Tôi là Thu Trang. That's it. You already know how to introduce yourself in Vietnamese. In the next lesson, we will learn how to talk about your nationality and your career in Vietnamese. Thanks for watching. If you find this lesson helpful, feel free to like, comment, or subscribe. And I will see you in our next class.